And there was another one a few years ago. It's like, apparently there's a correlation between major sporting events and binge drinking.
You're kidding me.
Yeah.
Not football, though, right?
Yeah.